I needed to take a second, and I wanted to apologize to anybody that I might have let down last night. This is kind of hard to understand, but sometimes you can try so hard at something. Sometimes you can be so prepared and still fail. And with every time you fail, it's painful. It causes sadness. And especially as I saw last night, it causes disappointment. I've often said a man's character is not judged after he celebrates a victory, but by what he does when his back is against the wall. So no matter how great the setback, how severe the failure, you never give up. You never give up. You pick yourself up, you brush yourself off, you push forward, you move on, you adapt, you overcome. That is what I believe. So, there are those that were so offended by my actions last night. They might have lost faith in me. I absolutely respect your decision to do so. But I'm not talking to them. I'm talking to those people who still believe. Tonight, I speak to those who still proudly stand in my corner. You have not given up on me, and I will not give up on you. WWE Universe is all I got. This is my everything. So I'm not gonna say tonight that I'm gonna work harder, that I'm gonna be more dedicated, I'm gonna put more time in the gym. That's impossible. What I'm gonna say to all of you tonight that are gonna listen is what happened to TLC will never happen again. It is time to set the records straight. My road to WrestleMania starts right now. Everybody here, everybody watching, I won't be stopped. I can't be stopped.